name. We have an advocate, Jesus Christ the righteous. He is the propitiation for our sins, and that draws only before the sins of the whole world. Wherefore, ye that do truly and earnestly repent of your sins, and our love and charity of the good things, and intend to lead a new life following the commandments of God, walking from his forth in his holy way, in your faith, and take this holy sacrament to your comfort. May the altar be filled, congregation may be seated. Bobby Nelly, make your humble confession. Almighty God, Father of our Lord Jesus Christ, maker of all things, judge of all men, we acknowledge and declare our manifold sin and wickedness, which we from time to time most seriously have committed. I pour our prayer in thee. Against our divine majesty, provoking those blessings of our wrath and indignation against us. We defer to you again, our hearts are for being done in this world. The remembrance of sin is grievous unto us. Have mercy upon us. Have mercy upon us, most merciful Father, for thy Son, our Lord, Jesus Christ, his face, and forgive us all our trespasses, and grant that we may ever be right to serve and please thee, and move into life, to the honor and glory of thy name. Through Jesus Christ, our Lord.
Almighty God, Heavenly Father, who of thy great mercy has promised forgiveness of sin to all them that with hearty repentance and true faith turn unto thee, have mercy upon us, pardon and deliver us from all our sins, confirm and strengthen us in all goodness, and bring us to everlasting life through Jesus Christ our Lord.
Thank you. It is very meet, right, and our best duty that we should at all times and in all places give thanks unto thee, O Lord, Holy Father, Almighty, everlasting God.
Thank you.
divided by Lord, and the Lord believes in me. Thank you.